Hi, Swati ma'am. Good morning. Welcome to the show. How are you, ma'am?
Thank you, Jitnesh. I'm good. How are you?
All well, ma'am. Thank you for your time. Ma'am, what is the outlook on the Nifty and Bank Nifty? Markets are looking volatile for past few weeks.
Yes, correct. From the last 3 to 4 trading sessions, we are witnessing a downfall into the Nifty as well on the Bank Nifty. But as of now, Nifty is just struggling to take a support of its 50 days moving average, which comes to it around 14,700-740 levels. Now for today, intraday purpose, at such 14,800 will be the crucial support level. If the Nifty breaks that level, then I believe 100-200 points correction more we can see in the coming 1 to 2 trading sessions. So as of now, those who are having any long positions, we suggest to hold on but maintain the strict stop loss of 14,800. Whereas on the upside, 15,000-15,100 is a very strong resistance zone. Unless and until it doesn't give a breakout of that level, then we might not see the one-way rally on the upside. So any breakout of 15,100 on the closing basis, then only we can see the positive momentum, which might take the Nifty back again towards 15,300-400 level. So as of now, looking towards the technical setup, Nifty is in a consolidation phase. It is just trading into the band of 14,800-15,100. Breakout on either side will decide the trend of the market. Bank Nifty front, it is almost touched its 50 days moving average, which comes to it around 15,400 levels. From the last 2 days, it is just planning to retest that level, but somehow it's maintained the positive closing above 34,600-700 levels from the last 2 days. I believe on the upside, 36,000 will be the immediate pullback rally we can see up to the Bank Nifty, but any momentum above 36,000 level, then only we can see some fresh buying which might come into the Bank Nifty. Till that time, the view will remain cautious on the Nifty and the Bank Nifty on both the indices.
Yes, sir. Ma'am, any stocks that are looking good on the chart?
Yes, stock specific, there are the two stocks which are looking really good on the charts. First will be on the Indigo. Indigo, even the market is correcting from the last 4 to 5 trading sessions. This particular counter is just struggling above its 100-day moving average. From yesterday onwards, the volume is increasing into this particular counter. So I believe we might see some positive momentum into the Indigo, which might take the stocks towards 1760 to 1780 levels. Support is currently trading at 1670. So those who are looking for any long positions, they can go for long into the Indigo. Stop loss will be 1670. I'm quoting a target of 1760 and 1780 on the higher side.
Ma'am, sector-wise, any sector looking good apart from the stock that you mentioned?
See, all the sectors as of now, mostly 80 to 90% sectors are trading below its short-term moving average, which we commonly look 20 days moving average. So most of all the sectors are trading below that level. But the IT is the only one who is just trading in the higher range, trading into the higher tops, higher bottom formation. So I believe IT sector looks good at the current levels. From the IT pack, HCL Tech and the Tech Mahindra are really doing very well. So those who are having any long positions, they can hold on into the both stock.
Right,
Mahindra, as of now, it is in the formation of the flat patterns. It is on the verge of giving a breakout of 1050 levels. If it breaks that level, then definitely this count, we will see the new levels on particular into this counter, which might take a Tech Mahindra towards 1150 levels on the higher side.
Right, ma'am. Thank you so much for your time. It's always a pleasure talking to you.
Thank you so much, Jitnesh. Have a great day.
Yeah.